कृपया डीसी क्लासेस को सब्सक्राइब करिए और बेल आइकन को दबाना मत भूलिए।
Me and my group is going to perform a drama on the story The Necklace. The characters of the story are Matilda Louisel, Mr. Louisel and Madame Forestier. Monica as Mr. Louisel, Anushka as Madame Forestier and Muskan as Matilda. And I narrate the story. So Matilda is one of those pretty young lady. She herself married a petty clerk and was unhappy and suffered from the poverty. She always thought of royalty, which shows the error of destiny as she is born into the family of clerks. Now see what happens next in the story.
Matilda, here is something for you.
Oh wow, what's this?
This is an invitation card for a grand party.
What do you suppose I want with this?
But Matilda, I thought it would make you happy. What happened? Why are you crying?
I have no dress to wear. I can't go to this affair.
Don't worry, Matilda. Let's see how much would a suitable cost for a costume cost.
I don't tell exactly, but I thought it would take 400 francs.
Okay, let's. But I have 400 francs, so they take it.
Now the day of the ball approached.
What happened, Matilda? Why are you sad?
I have no jewelry to wear. I can't go to this affair.
But let's see, Matilda. Oh. How you forgot your friend Forestier? Go and find your friend Forestier and ask her to lend her jewels.
Now Matilda goes to her friend's house and told that she wants jewelry.
Have you nothing more? Look for yourself. I don't know what will please you. Oh, wow, that's so pretty. Can you lend me this?
Yes, certainly. Now, this is the day of the ball. Mr. Louisel and Miss Louisel are enjoying the party.
Matilda, let's go home as I have to go to the office by 10 o'clock.
Oh my god!
What happened, Matilda? Why are you sad?
I have lost the Forestier's necklace.
What? What are you saying?
Yeah, in the party.
Now what will we do? Okay, I am going and find it.
What happened?
No, I'm failed to find it.
Then what will we do?
I will go, but I didn't find it and I'm complaining to the police station, but I didn't get it. So now you write a letter to your friend Forestier and that you have broken the glass of the jewels and you haven't repaired it.
Now Mr. and Mrs. Louisel goes to jewel shop and they find the same necklace.
Oh, see the same necklace Forestier had lent me.
Yes, this is the same necklace. But what is the cost of it?
36,000 francs.
But I have only 18,000 francs. But I will borrow the rest.
After 10 years, Mr. and Mrs. Louisel became poor as they had to pay the installment of 18,000 which they had borrowed for the necklace. And Matilda Louisel meets her friend Madame Forestier as she became old.
morning, forestier.
Who are you? I don't know.
I'm Matilda Louisel.
Oh, my poor Matilda. How have you changed?
I have faced so many heartaches just because of you.
What? Because of me? How's
yes,
that?
You recall the diamond necklace you have lent me?
Oh, yes. Very well.
I have lost it and I return you the same like it and it take 10 years to repay the loan.
Oh my poor Matilda, my earphones, they were worth over only 500 pence.